so beautiful. I love the pastel colors. I would love to make something like this, but it's not my skill set, let's say. Alright, let's go see the questmaster first. Hello. Whoa, look at that skin. Interesting. Finish without dying, are you serious? Is that possible? Oh my god. Play four rounds, that's super easy. Okay, easy, we can do that. Also, the kill four players is also easy. But I'm not guaranteed to get, to beat death. So, this works just fine. Here we go. I am level 7 now, you can see my little stats right there. Formal death on. King death is the highest level outfit for death that you can get. I recently went up against a king death, and needless to say, I did not finish that run. Thank you very, very much to the person who suggested that I use the dye to make everybody a little teeny tiny. They're so precious. What is this? Is this prison? I wasn't paying attention. Sorry. Boing, 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 boing. I know a lot of people jump a lot when they're playing. I'm not sure why. Like, does it help? Or is it just habit? Boing. Why does it stop me from running? What was that? market. No way. Well, that was unexpected. So glad that I'm recording this then. Oh my gosh, this is the second time ever I've placed first. No way. Sure if that was a great idea. Look at this guy. You know, he can warp, right? Although, I must admit, I sometimes prefer just to run really fast as death. Crap. It's just fun. Warping is not as fun. Okay, we're doing okay right now. This part gets me. Not the bridge. Don't do it. Don't do it. Okay. Final stretch. Oh no. I think I didn't finish this one. Actually, I'm almost positive I didn't finish this one. Oops. Come on, I can do this. I can do this. I can finish this one. Come on. Yes. Okay. I think that's my first time finishing this map. Deaths don't seem to be taking it very seriously. Oh. Instant karma, I suppose. How did he just fall under that? Oh, I just leveled up. Oh man, I got a bunch of stuff. We'll take a look at that afterwards. I learned the trick to these. You don't jump at all. Makes it so much easier. Alright, Death is not around at all, it seems. Boing, boing, boing. I'm certainly not in first, but check out that globe. This part. There we go. Whoa. Yikes. Here we go. Wee. This part is also not great. Oops. That was very silly. Alright, the first three have finished. Third. That jumping all the time is like the best. Make the nether portal sound after you're done with the race. What? Check that out. They made smoke from the chimney out of spider webs. That's pretty cool. All right. I didn't see what it was. That's all on me. That's all on me. Wee. Oh my god, it was going so fast. That's unfortunate. Oops. Congratulations to the top three. Very good. It's the guy from One Punch Man, I think. That's a very cute skin right there. Here, let's go see the dude. What kind of skin is that? Is that green one? Oh, ice cold. Stop since the lawnmowers have begun. Joy. Just love it. As always, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you next time.